As America is going to become a thing of the past, I would like to perform a eulogy for today.